Daddy always thought that he married beneath him. That's what he said, that's what he said. When he goes, he informed my mother, he was probably her very last chance. And though she was 22, though she was 22, though she was 22, she married him. Life with my dad wasn't ever a picnic, more like a come as you are. When I was 5, I remember my mother dug earrings out of the car. I knew that they weren't hers, but it wasn't something you want to discuss. He wasn't a war. Well, not to her. Well, not to us. Everything is beautiful at the ballet. Graceful men with lovely girls in white. Yes, everything was beautiful at the ballet. I was happy at the ballet. That's when I started class. Up a steep and very narrow stairway to the voice like a metronome. Up a steep and very narrow stairway. It wasn't paradise, but it was home.
Mother always said I'd be very attractive when I grew up. But he said with a special something in a very, very personal flair. And though I was eight or nine, I hated her. Now, different is nice, but it sure isn't pretty. Pretty isn't what it's about. I never met anyone who was different who couldn't figure that out. So beautiful, I never lived to see. It wasn't clear, if not to her, well then to me, that everyone is beautiful at the ballet. Every prince has got to have his swan. Yes, everyone is beautiful at the ballet.
Up a steep and very narrow stairway.
It wasn't paradise,
but it was home.
I don't know what they were for or against, really, except each other. I mean, I was born to save their marriage, but when my father came to pick my mother up at the hospital, he said, well, I thought this was going to help, but I guess not. A few months later, he left. Anyway, I did have this fantastic fantasy life. I used to dance around the living room with my arms up like this. He was an Indian chief, and he'd say to me, Maggie, do you want to dance? And I'd say, Daddy, I would love to dance.
Daddy, I would love to. Everything is beautiful.
ballet.